at Court's house, and we are at Hoosh's holiday party, and we're going to watch the movie Like a Boss. I am so excited to see it. I've wanted to see it for a while, so I'm excited.
How cute is this, you guys? Look, we're having a movie girls' night to watch Like a Boss. We're drinking hot chocolate. We are roasting marshmallows. And this is the cutest thing ever. I cannot wait to see this movie.
I am here with my best friend, Steph Shep. We are reunited, guys, to watch a movie with the Poosh team.
Yay.
That's all we got.
At the Poosh party, look, since there's no plastic, they give you this little baggie, and then you get to pick all the treats that you want for your goodie bag for this movie. Is this candy sugar-free and gluten-free?
Yes, obviously.
Well, I don't know if I buy that. Let me ask someone else. Court!
Just for you, it's sugar-free and gluten-free.
Just the way I like it, guys. I bet it's not. But it's gorgeous anyway.
And I've been talking about it for a while. It's a buddy comedy with women.
Yes!
It's a real, true, old-school buddy comedy with women. And it's about female empowerment.
Woo!
It's about friendships. Woo! It's about women coming together and supporting each other and loving each other,
yes,
no matter what. Through the good and the bad, through the highs and the lows.
Come on, Jesus.
And what'd you say? Come on, Jesus?
Yes.
Yes. Through the highs and the lows.
You Kardashians and you lucky, lucky friends of the Kardashians, thanks for coming to this super special screening of Like a Boss, a movie I made with my besties, Rose Byrne and Selma Hayek. Rose and I play hardworking women building a lifestyle empire and not taking any shit. And nobody knows more about that than you ladies here tonight. Or guys, you know who you are. You're our perfect audience. And when you handle life like a boss, you get to be the first group to see Like a Boss. We busted our asses making this movie, and I hope you love it. Have a great night and enjoy. Hey, she ready.
All right, guys, so I am going to explain to you why I use a waist trainer. Every once in a while when I'm just feeling like I need to get it together, and especially after I had babies, I would wear this just around the house. I wouldn't really sleep in it. I wish you guys can feel how stretchy this is. A lot of waist trainers were kind of like rubber based, and that was super uncomfortable.